Qing as a foundation of many, many healing arts. Qi is the foundation of many traditions in China. Life is from energy. Life is from Qi. And how about Qi? Where does the Qi come from? From love. From love of the universe.
What does Qi feel like? A buzz. Tingling. You're so excited, full of energy, that you want to be playful all the time.
When the Qi flowing, you can feel like warm, expand some tingling. Because Qi, when you move, it also have a power to heal.
When you're doing Qigong, what you're doing is cultivating life force within your body. You become a conduit for information, for new information to come into the body. And you connect to the Qi of the earth and the sky. You're simply a conduit.
In Taoist practice, you're harnessing this light, this energy, this Qi. And so when we cultivate that energy from within, that compassion, that joy, that love, we can shift our state, shift that emotional state into something that's elevated and not constricted.
Learn to shift from externally focused, searching for happiness, searching for meaning of life. You go inwardly, recognizing you have more access to life inside of you.
It's a discipline, a healing art, a way of training the body and mind, a meditation in motion, a medication in motion, a way of conditioning the body for martial arts, for sports, improving strength, stamina, balance, and coordination.
Yoga practitioners and teachers love Qi Gong. The Qi focus turns their attention to a much more awakened internal sensory awareness.
There's a sense of resting in a very natural, open, spacious, clear, luminous energy, which then carries you spontaneously and creatively through the movements and the flow.
Therein lies the ability of practicing Qi Gong to build up incredible force in the body for rejuvenation, longevity, self-healing, and healing others.
Qi Gong for everyone.
Qi is love.
Qi is light.
Qi is free.
Qi is energy.